Yo, what's good YouTube? It's your boy KingSupreme. Back with the video today, we got Eminem, Premonition, the intro from his Music to be Murdered By album. You know what I'm saying? Right to a few songs off this album so far. Really have been fucking with it. Keep on letting me know more songs I should what songs is right to next off the album. But yeah, this shit has been crazy so far. But this is one especially I want to make sure I ask you the intro to the album. I got four different M reactions for y'all today, so I'm really gonna focus today. Y'all go check the other ones out. Y'all go binge on the other ones after y'all watch this video. But hey, I'm excited, bro. You know what I'm saying? The intro to the album, bro. And this album has already been goaded to me so far, and I haven't even listened to the whole damn thing. You feel me? So this song, hey, it's gotta be, cause you know when you got an album, bro, you gotta start it off right. You feel me? So I know he finna go crazy, ballistic shit. You gonna go stupid crazy, you know what I'm saying? You gonna go crazy in this shit. So keep on letting me know more songs you want me to react to. Of course I'm gonna react to all the albums on this song, but let me know albums, all the, what the fuck am I saying, all the songs on this album. Sprout sound slow, bro. But let me know any other songs you want me to react to by Eminem. But let's get straight to it. Again, four different M reactions for y'all today. You good?
Yeah. So I guess this is what it is, huh?
He said Music to be Murdered By.
We ain't never gonna see eye to eye.
Uh-huh.
That's funny. As much as I hate you, I need you.
As much as I hate you, I need you.
Music to be murdered.
Is it a sample? That shit is hard, bro. What sample is that?
They said my last album, I sounded bitter. No, I sound like a spitter, 90% of this.
Nah, I sound like a spitter, bro. My God, I love when I'm talking shit, bro. But he always talking shit, bro. Y'all know that shit, but I love that shit.
They said my last album, I sounded bitter. No, I sound like a spitter, 90% of these hypocrites are trying to get rid of. Why would I get a chip on my shoulder? I was considered one time as the illest. Bitch, I'm still as fly as a snipper. True, I just...
Still as fly as a... Yo, hey, you gone crazy, bro. You gone crazy, bro. You spin. Hey, bro, he's right, though. Why he's still, hey, he's still popping, bro. He's still that dude. He is that guy, bro. He's always going to be that guy. Come on, put some respect on M's name, please.
These hypocrites are trying to get rid of. But why would I get a chip on my shoulder? I was considered one time as the illest. Bitch, I'm still as fly as a snipper. True, I just get richer. But if it was ever all about thrillers, then I would have quit him long motherfucking time ago. Bitch, shut the fuck up. I should not say that shit to.
He said, it's not all about the money. You know what I'm saying? So he said, if it was all about it, I would have quit a long time ago. Because he already got too much, bruh. You know what I'm saying? He's just trying to send a message to y'all that he will forever be that dude. He is that guy. He will forever be the fucking ghost.
But if it was ever all about thrillers, then I would have quit a long motherfucking time ago. Bitch, shut the fuck up. I should go say that shit to Tech Nine of the Jigga. Nobody says shit about 2 Chainz as long as he's been here. Shit, no wonder you're mad now. Looking at them blacks, count them. I'm Mella Cool J, bigger and deeper, that's how come. I sell it for a mil when I put out a bad album. Revival flop came back and I scared the crap out of them. With Rolling Stone stars, I get 2.5 out of 5 and I laugh out loud. Cause that's what they gave bad back in the day, which actually made me not feel as bad now. Cause if it happened to James, it can happen to Shady. They do the same shit to Brady. More people hate me than love me. This game will make you go crazy. By the go for B-R-O-K, I was the G-R-O-A-T.
He is the GOAT, bro. What about trying to stay on, bro? He is the GOAT. He said it, bro. I'm no, bro.
People hate me, then love me. This game will make you go crazy. By the GOAT for B-R-O-K. I was the G-R-O-A-T. Once I was played in rotation at every radio station. They said I'm lyrically amazing, but I have nothing to say. But then when I put out Revival and I had something to say, they said that they hated the awakening. I lose the rage, I'm too tame. I get it back, they say I'm too angry. I need to give me some drink. These know I should hook up with Takey. Fans keep on pulling me one way. Haters pull me in another. Got more hooks in me than Swayze.
Why this, bro? He said one of, he said some of my favorite. Wait, you heard that shit? He got more hooks than Sway Lee, bro. Sway Lee, oh my gosh, y'all know about Shrimp, bro. Shrimp like, bro. Shrimp, but Ray Shrimp is one of the GOAT. Nah, hey, nah, let me stop. One of the, but New Age, bro. there was nothing but hit makers, bro. Ray Shrummer, bro. I'm giving him his props, though. Eminem is a G. He knows to give credit where it's due. But let's run that part
back. Who's the rage? I'm too tame. I get back. They say I'm too angry. I need to give me some drink. These know I should hook up with takey fans. Keep on pulling me one way. Haters pull me in another. Got more hooks in me than sway me. About to pick up some weight to lift to my tattoo of Haley. Stay stretches. They said I'm just the writer. I sound like a baby. I dish it out, but can't take it. By taking this shit back out and make it all bit out of shape. The shit's almost comical. Waiting, I'm in no disrespect. That wasn't disintect. That was not a shot at 2 Chainz or the Jay-Z. They probably feel the same way. Because lately, instead of us being credited for longevity and being able to keep up for this long at this level, we get told we'll never be what we were, bitch.
Bro. Do you hear that part? Instead of being credited from their longevity and getting praised for what they did, they, what? Alright, let me run that part back. I didn't mean to stop the mid thing, but I just had to.
For longevity and being able to keep up for this long at this level, we get told we'll never be what we were, bitch. If I was just half as good as I was, I'm still twice as good as you'll ever be. The only way that you're ahead of me is alphabetically, cause if you diss me, I'm coming after you like the letter V. I'm killing everything, play this tune that you do, that you do.
Wait, coming after? Guys, I'm done. I swear, I'm done. I'm coming after you like the letter. Wait, A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I, J, K, L, M, N, P, Q, R, S, T, U, V. Oh my gosh, but let me read that part. He's the guy.
Oh my gosh.
That's why he's the guy.
As good as I was, I'm still twice as good as you'll ever be. Only way that you're ahead of me is alphabetically. Cause if you diss me, I'm coming after you like the letter V. I'm killing everything, play this tune with your eulogy. It's a funeral, prepare to die. This is music for you to be murdered by.
So prepare to die, this is music right for now. You to be murdered. I told you, bro, when you have an album, it's M, so you know it's gonna be fire, bro. But when you have an album, bro, when you have a fucking album, you to start that bitch off, you gotta start that shit off right, bro. Because and I'm not talking about just M, just anyone. You start an album off with a trash ass, a mid ass song, bro, no one's gonna listen to the rest of the album, bro. The first song sets the tone, sets the example for the rest of the album, bro. And you got this type of song for the. Bro. And finna make me act up, bro. You know I'm, bro. I be. Oh my gosh. I had to get out my seat for that one. I don't usually get out my chair, but for that one, I think I had to. That's the video. Thank y'all so much for watching, bro. M is the GOAT in the discussion, bro. Y'all know what it is. I know what it is. I got 4 different M reacts for y'all today. Y'all really gonna fuck with today. But, bro, it's not funny anymore. I'm not laughing, bro. This is too good, bro. What the fuck, bro? That's the video. I hope y'all enjoyed it, bro. Please keep giving me far more fire and fire songs y'all should react to. I'm, of course, gonna react to the rest of this album and the B-side, as y'all said I should. But yeah, let me know what other albums I should react to after this. And also with this album, I'm gonna react to other songs, videos by M as well. I'm gonna try to at least get at least one or two songs from this album every time I drop for y'all. But that's the video. Hope y'all enjoyed it, bro. What the fuck, bro? I mean, this witnessed nothing but pure heat, fire. It's insanity, bro. Oh my goodness, bro. But that's the video. I'm gonna talk your head off. Please keep giving me one more 5 songs by Amber because this dude is different. That's the video. Love y'all. Like, comment, subscribe, share if you can see more videos. Instagram's in the bottom of that screen, also in the description. If you want to hit me up, DM me, mesh me, door that shit, so I'm gonna keep on spamming these videos off of y'all. I appreciate y'all so much for watching. It's your boy, King Supreme. We out, baby.